Brie was originally developed as a carp fishery by Ron Woodward, who was a much respected figure in the world of carp angling. Sadly, Ron's no longer with us, but this stunning location remains as a fitting testament to his memory. The 15-acre lake is available exclusively for 4 anglers. Anglers double up on each of the 2 large swims, which are placed to give everyone both lots of water and margins to fish to. You can drive to both swims and park your car in the shade just a few yards from the bivvy. The lake's surrounded by woods with the exception of the dam wall end, which gives views across fields to a large country house, and this is where the facilities are located. All the facilities are located together under a large covered area. There are 2 large showers, a WC and wash basin. There's also a fridge, freezer and charging points.
I'm Paul Cooper. It's mid-August and I'm here at Brie. The French name for Brie is a tang au bois, which translated to English means lake in the woods, which describes the surroundings and the lake perfectly. The bottom of the lake is clay-based with a light covering of silt. It's not difficult to fish. The swim that I'm testing is known as Swim 1, which is near to the dam. It's a big double swim. My tactics for this week's fishing have been basically during the day fishing the far margins, where it appears that this is the main patrol route for the biggest part of the carp population. The distance to the far margin is around about 135 to 140 yards. So as you can see, it is a distance, and if you have got a bait boat, it would help. During the night, they do move into the lake itself, into the mid-lake, and I'm fishing around about 100 yards out, and presented a bed of bait near to the dam, and I've picked 5 fish up off the dam, and the others have come off the far margin during the day. But all the fish off the dam have come at night. I'm halfway through my fishing week, and to date I've had 9 carp.
£25.13.
Hi, I'm Martin from Holland, and I'm fishing on pack 2. And the pack 1 is on the deeper side of the lake. It's around 150 meters deep. On this pack it's 120, and over the right of my side it goes up to a meter till and a half meter of water, and that's 240 meters to the right. Till now we've got all the 8 bites. We've got them from the left side. You've got an overhanging dead tree, and we fish there run rod on the left side of the dead tree, around like 5 meters, because we don't know if there are like branches underneath, so we want time because we're fishing like 100-120 meters at the tree. Till today, this is our third day, we caught 8 fish. This morning we had 4 fish in 4 hours. The fish are in good condition, good fighting. We had 1 linear already and half linear. 2 commons, and the rest are just mirrors with big scales on them. So beautiful fish.